I'm really clever.
So you came?
Yep.
I bet you think I'm funny, don't you? A laughing stock?
Not really. I mean, you dress a little weird, but...
Yeah? And everyone is laughing at me. All of you, at me!
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. Have you had her?
Who are you talking about?
I bet you have. Have you had her?
What are you doing? Who?
Lola! That slut! That slut I love.
No, man!
She's cheating on me, man. I know she is. The little slut. Oh, it's killing me. Me, dying over abroad. Oh, man, I knew this was coming.
What are you talking about?
She's with that rich kid, Gord. I know she is.
How do you know?
Will you find out for me? I can't take the suspense. Look, meet me at the underpass near New Coventry tonight. We'll get evidence. Bring a camera, and then we'll settle this once and for all.
Shouldn't you be
Keep your hands to yourself. Who's that guy that keeps following us? For me? Oh, thank you. You're such a bad boy.
Oh, no!
Taking a field trip to the School of Life, huh?
You should be at school.
That poor bastard's lost his mind.
So, did you
Those are the ugliest shoes I have ever seen.
Oh, thank you.
Day for 3 weeks.
You're such a bad boy.
So the economy's picking up, huh? Well, don't put the cart before the horse, I say. Don't end up like me.
Ain't it school time? You ought to be ashamed.
Pictures, Johnny. Lola's a bit of a slut.
Oh, I knew it! I just knew it!
Jimmy comes through again.
Go back to the Argentine!
How can a cheerleader gain...
What's this gourd kid got that I ain't got?
Nothing.
You think it's funny, don't you? You think I'm a joke? Well, my little friend, I'm the king around here. Me!
I know. You're the king.
But my queen is a slut, and now everybody's laughing at me! Well, not anymore!
I'm not laughing.
Good. Good, kid. You and me, we're gonna teach young gourd to keep his dirty paws off my woman. My queen. Get him to the abandoned building in New Coventry behind Union Hall. I'll be waiting there to school that little weasel.
I'll be there.
Well, hello, Gourd. Seems like you've been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah, my woman. Now you pay!
Oh,
I can't believe it!
I got some of that burning hatred out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny. And that's that. What I meant, but cool in its own way. If I puke on those pants!
Here I come! These new kids, so darn fast!
Who's the lucky guy?
Dr. Watts!
The chemistry teacher?
Uh-huh. I don't know what it is about that guy, but every time I get a look at his bald head and manic eyes, I go all gooey inside!
Okay, that's enough information. Thanks.
Yeah, it's true. Love is blind.
I sure hope so.
Hey, kid. I need you to do me a favor. Dr. Watts doesn't actually realize that we're going on a date yet. But we are! And I need to get ready. So, can you get me Ms. Phillips' perfume from the staff room? You know where that is, right? Oh, and I almost forgot. Some candy and some sedatives. And for the sedatives, don't buy them. Just look for them in the trash. Yeah.
Okay, I can do that.
Good. Gorgeous.
Buckle up, as my father always said.
Sometimes I worry about the fumes in my lab robbing the brain, you understand? Hurry up,
class
children. Class is about to start.
That's really funny.
I can't believe my mom won't let me...
My instruction is mostly incomprehensible to the students.
Forget where your class is.
They're out to get me.
Well, buckle up, as my father always said.
Sometimes I worry about the fumes in my lab robbing the brain, you understand.
Would a student please come to the office and explain exactly what a worry is?
All the signs are there.
I'm sure that with the proper...
You're a failure!
I might hear... If I remember your name... Oh, you...
You're coming with
I'll take that. Away.
Hey, Edna, I got your stuff. Hey, Edna, you old bat, I got your stuff.
Ha!
Oh, whoa.
Oh, my luck!
Fantastic. If I was 50 years older, I'd date you myself.
Ah, thanks, kid. Where's the perfume?
Right here.
Oh, thanks. I needed that. I get so nervous before a date.
Yeah, well, good luck, Edna.
Hey, kid, wait! I need you to do me a favor.
Another one?
Yeah.
What's in it for me?
Ha! I won't spit in your food.
Will you spit in Mr. Hattrick's if I say yes?
For you, kid, I'll do worse than spit.
Okay. What do you want?
I want to go on a nice date with Dr. Watts.
So go then. Have fun.
Yeah. Well, you know what you kids are like. You see a beautiful couple out on a date, and you're bound to do anything to ruin it.
You got a point.
So listen, I need you to watch out for me and keep those disgusting kids away.
Don't you get
Does he
tired
really think
of coming
Grant
here,
Hopkins?
Helps anything? Don't you? No rest for the wicked certainly applies to you, it seems. Seems like even Ms. Phillips can't see any good in you. An incident where you made someone cry. Have you no empathy? What should I do to improve your attitude, young James? You better pay a visit to the punishment prefect. That will be all, Hopkins. You may go.
Well, 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 if it isn't Hopkins. Hopkins, you're done!
I should teach lessons or something.
Salutations.
Salutations.
Thank you.
A bee? A freaking bee!
Ain't worth a freaking dime!
This is for you!
Why am I surrounded by quarry?
I wish I could get...
Very well, young squire.
Huh?
How are you, young man? Can I offer you a highball?
Yeah, sure.
Actually, maybe you're a little young. Better keep this out of harm's way.
Are you gonna be all right, sir?
It's that pompous-ass Patrick. He's bad-mouthing me all around the staff room.
Why?
He keeps calling me a drunk. Says that I am irresponsible. He's trying to get me fired. He's trying to turn Miss Phillips against me.
Well, sir, when people say bad things about what I do, I like to prove them wrong.
Really? How? By showing a nobler side of yourself? Rising above it?
No, not exactly. I like to show that they massively underestimated the force that they were dealing with. And then really give them something to complain about.
The treacherous Machiavel! I love it!
Good. Me too.
What's up?
Well, it's no...
I always do!
family is going to pay for this.
Done right.
Are you okay?
I just got robbed by a dorky kid and I'm having an asthma attack! Of course I'm not okay! Hey, I'll tell you what. I'll give you $5 and some comics if you help me get my stuff back from that punk!
You got a deal!
Broken as well.
All right.
That was awful. Crashing in style.
I don't really need comics. Just give me the money.
All right. Kids these days.
No sweat.